So guys, today I am going to show you Phillips avent sterilizer, bottle sterilizers for baby. Normally we use this big one for the bottles,
big bottles,
but I have two small bottles as you can see. So I am using the small one. We have to just keep it on like this. But before that we have to just put some water. So now we are going to pour some water into this machine. It will vapor up and wash our bottles.
Sterilize.
We have to fill till the steam one part gets
up to the mark.
So we have filled the water. Now, so now we will on the machine. As you can see, the red light comes on. But we need to put that part up
in the sterilizer.
So in container we are going to put bottle. As you can see. Upside down, and then we are going to remove the nipple and put it like this. First we have to put the nipple, then the top part, and then the cap. Like this we have to put the another bottle. So now we will pull this up. Make sure you pull it up by this handle, and we are going to kindly put it down. And the cap of avent is very good quality. Then we have to put it up something like this. So now we will on the sterilizer, and you can see red light is coming up. We will keep it from for 6 minutes and it will get sterilized. It has an automatic system. After 6 minutes it will automatically get switched off. So now our bottles are sterilized, but it will keep only for 24 hours sterilized, and after that you need to again sterilize it. You can see it is a very good machine. You need to put again this up. Yes, now it's done. You can see our bottle is sterilized. So as you can see, this is ready. If you want to see the unboxing of this mainly product, you can see in my previous video. I have put the link below in my description, and I personally recommend this sterilizer for your baby because it gets sterilized very nicely, and doctors recommend this. So don't forget to subscribe my channel, comment and like, and press the bell icon for upcoming videos. Thank you.